In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can add to your inventory a lot of these items, a lot of these boluses. I hope I pronounced the name right. If not, sorry about that. English is not my first language, so I don't know how to pronounce that word. Now, you see four different boluses right over here that you can buy. Every single one is gonna make something different. It's gonna alleviate something like a sleep, frostbite, blood loss, and poison. Basically, it's gonna cure all if you have some damage with all those things. Now, let me show how we can get this and how we can buy them forever and how we can add them to this merchant. Not a merchant. Are those old ladies? I forgot the name of those ladies, but I'm gonna explain you everything. So, from the first step, we will have to find and invade an NPC. Now, we have to make our way to the Grand Lift of Dectus. In order to get to that mini boss, let's call it a mini boss. It's a bell bearing hunter, but let's call it a mini boss. From this Grand Lift of Dectus, make your way right over here. Use the talisman of Dectus left and right, and then after you'll use this talisman, just make your way to the Altus Highway Junction, and then to the Outer Wall Phantom Tree, and then to the Outer Wall Battlegrounds. We're gonna start from this location. And let me tell you something else. If you don't have the Dectus left or and right part to use that lift, don't worry, I have a video on my channel how you can get that medallion. It's a medallion, yes, not a talisman. Now, just make your way right over here on those stairs, go on the left. And here you're gonna see a Site of Grace. Now, be very careful what I'm about to explain. Take the Site of Grace from this location and just rest. Discover this one and just rest and pass time. Okay, those will hunt you. Yep. You don't have to stay to defeat them, but definitely have to rest here. And then the next step, it will be for you to try to pass time until it will be night time. If it will not work, I'm gonna explain what it has to work. You see that merchant check, that now it's with a merchant. If you see that you are going in the night time and it's still this merchant right over here, don't worry, just talk with him, maybe buy an item from this guy, and then just go ahead back. It may be a little glitch or something. Go back and pass time until it will be night time again. Now, when this shack will be open with no one, when that merchant will left, you're gonna see this NPC, this bell-bearing hunter. You have to defeat this one. And the easiest thing to defeat him is to, when the battle will start, you'll have few seconds to attack him. It will just stand there, so grab your fastest and strongest sword that you have in your inventory, and then just run away from this guy, because it's very aggressive. Cast spells, cast your best skills and your best incantation from a distance. After you're gonna defeat him, you're gonna get this medicine peddler bell bearing. That's it. Now, with this bell bearing, with this very important bell bearing, you will want to go to the next location. And I am talking about the Round Table Hall, the Table of the Lost Grace, right over here. You know this location, and just go to the twin old ladies, like I like to call them. I don't know the name of these ones, and I don't care. Really, I don't care. You're gonna see these twin old ladies right over here, and all you have to do is to go with this medicine peddler bell bearing, offer that item to them, offer the medicine peddler bell bearing, okay, and then you're gonna be the item are gonna be in this shop to buy them, all four of them. That's it. Cure blood loss, poison, frostbite, and the last one, sleep. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and definitely I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.